Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me.
Ben, I can't believe how lucky I am to be marrying you today. My best friend, my favorite teammate, and my biggest supporter. As your partner, I promise to be there for you regardless of what life throws your way, and to remind you how amazing you are when you need to hear it. I promise to protect you from the spiders in our apartment, and to try to help with the dishes without you asking. And I promise to keep us safe by forever reminding you to keep a good following distance when driving. No matter how busy life gets, I promise to remember to celebrate you and us as a couple. I love you, and I can't wait to have a lifetime of adventures with you.
I love the way that you put 110% into all the things that you care about, whether it's getting your dream bio job or becoming an avid balcony flower farmer. I love your fierce confidence, which extends to literally everything you do, except driving on the highway, or my driving on the highway. I love that you like to dance in the kitchen when we're cooking together. It makes every moment just so special and so much more fun than it could have been. And most of all, though, I love just being with you, even if we're just lazing about on the couch on our phones enjoying each other's company. While I'm indecisive about a lot in life, asking you to marry me was the best and easiest decision I've ever made. I don't know what the future will hold, but I know that I can't wait to face it together with you. I promise to support you in all of your personal and professional goals, and that we will always be equal partners in life. I promise to make time for us to continue having scheduled and unscheduled adventures, even when it seems like there's not enough hours in the day. I promise to never stop growing and learning as we face life's challenges side by side. Most of all, I promise to love you always, in every way, more and more, every day.
Do you, Ben, take this woman, Amy, to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you have... That's good. And do you happen to hold from this day forward to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Amy, take this man, Ben, to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you happen to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, love and do cherish for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And now, by the authority vested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure and honor to present to you Ben and Amy, husband and wife.
Love is a funny thing. Whenever I give it, it comes back to me. And it's wonderful to be giving with my whole heart as my heart receives your love. Oh, ain't it nice tonight we've got each other? And I am right beside you, more than just a partner or a lover. I'm your friend. When you love someone, your heartbeat beats so loud. When you love,
ladies and gentlemen, if you're able, please stand up for your bride and groom. Let's give it up for our newlyweds, Amy and Ben.
Ben and Amy, and we're so happy that you found each other and you choose to spend your life together. And to Ben's parents, Sharman and Stephen, thank you for raising such a wonderful son. And Ben, welcome to our family. Yeah. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Today, however, I can point out that there are people who love us in spite of our shortcomings. Like Sharman or Amy, I would like to say that I hope that Ben and Amy will love each other long and well, and I urge your guests on this happy day to do all you can to encourage them. I give you the new couple. Thank you.
We're gonna give ourselves to love tonight, lifting up to touch the starlight, and we will savor every second we suspend together, you and I.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you